How to change the combination for the anti-theft combination lock. The default password is set to 00000. Rotate the lock head the same way it is shown on the lock. Set your desired password. We recommend you to take a picture of the password for reference. Once you're done, turn the lock head back to its default position. Insert the shackle back. Scramble the lock again to confirm your new password. And you are done.